Skippy Mercedes Sync. In this video, we are going to be talking about the Lambda sensor again. And before I start this video, I would like to greet Nermin Dedic, my official first Patreon member. If you also want to be one of the members on the Patreon, I will leave you the link here. If any of my videos help you repair your car, then please hit the button thanks. If you, yeah you, want to be the first one to watch my videos as they're fully uploaded, then become a supporter of the channel. And if you want to watch the service manuals, then become a donor. Thanks. Because I get constant questions about this sensor related to where it is located, or do the cars of the owners have one, etc. Remember, this sensor is located on two places, either by the right fender or in the exhaust pipe. And that's it. So this is how the Lambda looks like. You will see this one, this thing. This is the signal wire for the Lambda, and this is the heater for it. And now I will show you the easiest way how you can see if you have this sensor or not, if you're unsure of it. The easiest one, in fact, is either when you pop up the hood and you see the shield, which on it says ohne Cat, which means no cat. There. And concerning the more difficult one, for this purpose, you will have to remove the ECU connector. Don't worry, it's not hard. It's the easiest thing to do on the whole system. And now I will show you how it's done. So at first, disconnect the battery ground, just in case. And now, you take the ECU. And now you put your thumb here down, you press, and here, voila. We will remove the ECU for now. And now look. You count up from here. Let me just zoom it for you manually. Now look, this is a contact. This is blank. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And now 5, 6, 7, 8. If this contact is hollow, just like this one, then you don't have the Lambda. If it isn't, if
It's just like this one. And then you do.
So, if you liked this video,
please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
Then, I would kindly ask you not to hit the button skip ad. That is going to help me a lot. And till some next one, happy Mercedesing. Bye.